Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make pen patterns. And last video we made like beginner level pen tutorial where we just drew shapes, but this time we're going to actually make some patterns and stuff. So in this video I just showed you how to draw shapes, simple shapes. If you don't know how to do that, then you should go check out this video. I'll put it in the pinned comment and the description. And yeah, let's get into the patterns. But before we start with the patterns, I will just like to show you two more things: how to draw an octagon and how to draw a septagon. So let's start with the beginning code, where it's just go to the middle, point in direction 90. Clear everything and put the pen down. And let's start with how to draw an octagon. So as I showed you last time, 360 divided by the number of sides. 360 divided by 8, which will be 45. So when we try to draw it, we need to do repeat 8 times. Move 60 steps, or we can make it 50 so that it's small and can fit the screen. And turn 140 degrees as it shows here. No, not 140, but 45 degrees, as it shows in our calculation over here. And then we wait for 1 second to see it draw. And when we run the program, we see this. So yeah, this is an octagon. And now I'll show you how to make a septagon. So a septagon is a little more complicated, as 360 divided by 7 is not properly divisible, so it will be 51.42. And we repeat 7 times as it's 7 sides and 51.42 degrees. And when we run the program, this is the output. So it's a septagon. And now I'll show you the patterns. So let's make a simple pentagon pattern. So let's make the code for the pentagon first. So repeat 5 times, turn 72 degrees, wait for 0.1 seconds, as it's going to be very long to draw the whole thing if we wait for 1 second. And well, this is the normal code for the pentagon, but for the pattern, we need to repeat 12 times and turn 30 degrees every pentagon. And when we run the program, you see this pentagon pattern. So, if we want to do the same for hexagons, all we have to do is just put the code for the hexagon. So repeat 6 times. Move 50 steps, that's okay. And 60 degrees. And we get this cool pattern. And also, for septagon, we can just do 7 times and 51.42 seconds. I mean degrees, turn 51.42 degrees. And we see this pattern. The last one that we're gonna do is the hexagon, which will be repeat 8 times and turn 45 degrees, as we have it here. And it draws this cool pattern. So I have a bonus segment for us, which is really cool. But before we get into that, I'll show you how to draw a circle, as I didn't actually show you how to draw a circle in the first tutorial, as I should have. So all we have to do is repeat 360 times and turn 1 degree and move one step. And when we run the program, we see a circle. So I have turbo mode on, but if you turn off turbo mode on, turbo mode and then run it, it's kind of slow, so I have it on. So yeah, that's how you draw a circle, a perfect circle in Scratch. And I'll get into the bonus segment now. So the bonus segment actually includes pen color, so we need to change it. So the pen color is basically what color you're drawing with, and we'll change that and make a cool pattern. So before we get into complicated stuff like the color, well, let's just make the pattern. So the pattern's actually going to be many shapes, many circle looking shapes looped together to make a cube looking thing. So I'll show you what I mean in a second. So repeat 60 times, and then inside that repeat 20 times. We move 15 steps, and then turn 20 degrees, and then move 15 steps again. And then we change the pen color. Here, change the pen color by 20. So this is what gonna change the pen color every circle. And we turn 45 degrees. But before I show you all this, let's just run this program. So when we run this, we see a circle looking thing, but this is actually not a circle. This is a shape with many sides that actually looks like a circle. So the one that I showed you earlier is actually a perfect circle. So yeah, for this we repeat 60 times, repeat 20 times, and then put this over here. And when we run the program, we see a really cool pattern. This will be my favorite pattern, as it includes a lot of colors, and it looks really cool when it's a cube. So yeah, I guess that's it for this video. Next video, which is going to be Scratch Pen Tutorial Advanced Level, I'm going to be showing you stuff like spirals and other cool stuff, as this was just some repeated patterns. And I'm also going to show you what change pen size does in the next video. Stay tuned for more videos in the future. I also make Roblox videos, so check them out. If you like this video, then please like and subscribe. Bye.